Hello everyone, this is Thomas from Gold Master Company. This time I'm going to show you the Garrett Ace 150. This Garrett is made in USA. This is very good device, very lightweight to use, and important, very easy, but very accurate. So let's check. In this Garrett we have three modes. We have all type of metal, jewelry and coin. So we have here a piece of iron, silver and gold. So let's try. So this is the screen of Garrett Ace 150. We have here the mode button, sensitivity button and power button. And here we have the mode, metal, jewelry, coin. And we have here the coin depth. So I will start to open this device. Just pressing the power button. Very easy to use and very good device. Now I will start to check. This is a piece of iron. And we have here the gold. And this is silver. Each target have a different ID. I will try again. Check. Means iron. And this one gold. And silver. And if you don't want to detect the iron, you can easily choose the jewelry mode. In this case, this iron you cannot detect. Check. See? But the gold still you can detect. And also the silver. And we have here the other one mode, such as a coin mode. Press this one. In this case, you cannot detect the gold and you cannot detect the iron. Only the silver one. Because this Garrett Ace 150 is designed for a coin and silver. Check. But this one, you cannot detect the iron and gold. So if you want to go back, if you want to detect all types of metal, just press this mode and choose all metal. So that's the explanation of Garrett Ace 150. I hope you enjoyed the video for Garrett Ace 150. And for more inquiries, just call or text us on WhatsApp on this number. Just don't forget to follow and subscribe in our channel. Thank you.